invading Turkey, very nearly destroying the power of the Sultan in Turkey. And when this was seen by the great powers in the West to be possible, they all intervened. England, Prussia, Austria, Russia, all intervened to bolster up the power of the Sultan against the invasion from Egypt. You'd wonder why should Russia and Austria be supporting at this stage the power of the Sultan.
We didn't want that together.
Yeah, because if the ruler of Egypt, the Pasha of Egypt, as he was known as, got control, this would probably have meant a revival of power.